carried away by despair, as one is carried off with all the consequent horror. By galloping consumption, friendship becomes the individual, and very subtle sentiment of love, which every predestined man discovers in his own hiding places from his inner glory. Values thousands of years old shine on these skeletons. To assume the right to new values, that is the most terrifying assumption. For a reverent spirit that would bear much. Truly to him, it is praying, and a matter for a beast of prey. Here the spirit becomes a lion, who would conquer his freedom and be master in his own desert. Here he speaks out. Here he seeks out. Here he finds his last master, and conquers his last god. I am the spirit that hovers above the shapeless mass of dream, where everything sinks, lay only leopard flowers upon my tears.
Satan.
Here he speaks out. Here he seeks out. Here he speaks out. Here he seeks out. Here he finds his last master. To assume the right to new values in his own hiding places. That is the most terrifying assumption. That is the most terrifying assumption. For his inner glory. Here he speaks out. Here he seeks out. Here he speaks out. Here he seeks out. Here he finds his last master. Truly to him, it is praying. Truly to him, it is praying, no matter for a beast of prey, for a reverent spirit,
I am the spirit that hovers above the shapeless mass of dream, where everything sinks, lay only left flowers. those moments as you do in the morning when you awake from an agonizing dream. And in the course of detention, you sometimes cling to the movements, to the events which were getting underway when you lost your footing. Events which are like semi-awakenings that at times explode on the surface of an inner sleep. You flounder a little, and then you sink. The man I was seeking among other men died in his bed like a royal prince. Before covering his body with a standard, a grace had trouble shooing. By its gentle gesture that a rose clings to, I recognize the hand that lives to rob the dead. Alone you did what a soldier would not dare do, and now descend without fear or sorrow with them. Black shorts clubbed your soul like your body. When you offended the designated grave, the line of a puzzle lined by a lightning bolt was cut into shapes from the sharp edge of your blade. We saw you arise, carried away by madness, attached tightly by your hair to reeds of iron. In that swirling swastika and that dirty rose, your arms twisted from being taken alive. So which angel has led you across the solid fields? Go without stumbling, bending the air with your hands. A delicate helix in front of a meteor, thus marking out and destroying our precious path. Thank you.
Here, here, speak, speak, down, down, here, here, seek, speak.